Yeah, you know, it's been a while. Fun times ahead though. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. It's been a long, 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 long time. A long time coming, long, 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 long time. All right, sit.
Things went really well. You know, the guys seem to be very enthusiastic. They want to be a part. We have a lot of new players, a lot of younger players that we're trying to establish and give some exposure to. So this camp has a good blend of some of the experienced players who would have played in the Gold Cup. And then we have a lot of new kids who come on board, who, you know, in this opportunity, we've given them this opportunity to show themselves. And from the enthusiasm, I would say today from them, it was really good.
What are you looking to achieve with this group as you look ahead to the rest of the year, which interestingly has two international match windows?
You know, we're hoping to maximize those international windows. The first one, we were trying to get a game that we could use the locally based players to get them a bit of experience, and some of the players who didn't actually play with me in the Gold Cup, and so I could have a first-hand viewing of them. There's about six of them, to be honest. And the rest of players, you know, we leave it for the end of the last window for the year, where we could bring the full team in after we would have looked at this group and some of the foreigners that we didn't see before. And you know, to give ourselves a real platform building on to the next year, going into the Nations Cup. Yeah, pretty soon we've been putting that list together. We've been reaching out to all the top programs in the country, like Trendsetter Hawks, Queen's Park, Jablote, teams like Presentation College, Naparima College, where traditionally some of the best young players come from. And the response from the coaches and the management of those teams has been very well. Because, you know, Sean, for 2 years now, we actually couldn't play football. So I'm using the recommendation system to do the group that we will start training, because we can't openly do screening because of the restrictions of COVID. Most definitely, there's a lot of kids that we're already getting information on. We got a lot of players. We have two goalkeepers who look really well. One is playing actually in New England, and one is in Canada with Toronto FC. And so they look good prospects already, and there are a number of other players that we're looking at, because we're continuously scouting for players. We're using, through the Coaches Association, we have the North American buddy who is helping us over there with Powder and all these guys and that organization.
Look how fast I'm moving. A good touch, come on. Very excited. And then you go. You have it?
Yes.